Earth this holiday weekend after three sightings all
Eyewitnesses say that a pseudoceratops had a baby.
Police are investigating what the family claimed to be a near-death experience.
Is this the new normal?
This could be the first dinosaur born on U.S. soil.
Is it a bear?
How many times do you have to see the evidence? Too many red lines have been crossed. We're causing our own extinction.
No,
we've entered a new era.